I will take the lead. Please, follow me.
What should I do?
I have no doubt. This is my resolve.
What should I do?
With one hit, I'll destroy them! Yeah! I'm gonna blow you to pieces! Yeah! They're all yours!
Trifling maggot!
I'll step up! I got this! Cross and smash! Wasn't enough!
Divert all energy to sword! I'll end this quickly!
I can't wait!
Ready for action! All my might in one blow!
What should I do?
Ha!
push through. This too I have prepared for.
Just die!
I'll finish this! All right, let's finish this!
Yes, hero! I'm exhausted.
Your skills are way beyond an ordinary knight's.
Oh, not at all. I'm just honored to...
You finally defeated the Core Guardian. Very well done, you two. At last, the First King's treasure is within our grasp.
Now we'll be able to hold off the fiends!
It's all thanks to you, hero.
What are you doing?
Oh, do you not like me?
That's not it. It's just...
Let's stay like this a moment longer. I need to stab you while your guard is down.
Huh?
Ah, that should do it. Poor thing, you don't seem to understand what's happening. Shouldn't a manly man like yourself be a little more perceptive? Guess that's why you've been betrayed twice now.
Your Highness, how could you? Our hero! He was the one you summoned, the one meant to save our world! Oh, shut up, you.
Why? Tanya and I... What is this sick joke? I came here, and I learned how to trust again.
The First King's treasure. Well, the dungeon core, to be more accurate. A piece of the scientific inheritance that grants wishes. It just needs a sacrifice. And Earthlings work the best. I could not have asked for a better offering than you. When you told me about your past, how your friends betrayed you, I just knew you would come to me like a lamb to the slaughter. Well then, Dungeon Core, I offer to thee the life of this Earthling. In return, grant me absolute power.
Intense human emotion detected. Automaton Ava, initializing operation. Hostile entities detected. Initiating combat.
What should I do?
Divert all energy to sword! I'll end this quickly!
My turn, is it?
They're all yours!
Commencing analysis. Fire!
What should I do? Vengeance is who I am.
Hurry! Don't let the criminal get away!
Master, I have detected a life signal approaching. The life signal appears to be human.
Please help us! We're being chased!
What would you like to do?
We don't stick our necks out for strangers.
Master, may I remind you that we know very little of current events. Things could be very different than they were before the incident. If you allow that girl to join us, we may be able to acquire useful information.
I'm first class irregular Hunter K. Let's proceed.
What should I do?
It's my turn, firing!
What should I do?
How's this?
It's my turn, firing!
What should I do?
Vengeance is who I am.
Oh, hello there. I'm Leisha Walpurgis, enrolled in Maxwell's class at the Magnolia. time to fight. Look at these little punks. Excellent. Meow, this is exciting.
All right. Attack me then.
Yeah, take this.
My turn, is it?
How's this?
Commencing analysis. Fire.
Excellent. You got this, right, Leisha?
Mm-hmm.
Stars in the sky, give us power.
As a knight, I'll do anything for my honor. I'll fight for it.
What should I do?
Divert all energy to sword! Take this!
Vengeance is who I am.
Did you call for me? Have a little more mana.
I'm first class, a regular hunter cat. Let's proceed.
Excellent!
Alicia! Mm-hmm. Stellar light! Rain down!
Now I'm up!
Meow, this is exciting!
My turn, is it?
I'm at full power! Yeah! I'm gonna blow you to pieces! Yeah! They're all yours!
Gravity control!
It's my turn. Fire.
Excellent!
It was tough, but we did it!
All thanks to yours, Julie!
Thank you.